We did it.
I'm Harry Tallheimer. I chair the board of the MCV Foundation, and it is an absolute honor to be here to celebrate an unbelievable moment on this campus. But I gotta tell you, if you recall being here at the groundbreaking, it's hard to imagine. We stuck that shovel in the ground, and look what's here. This is a model of the future of healthcare and the future of this university.
This is important because we know that the health professions that will actually be in this building will be about 60% of the providers of healthcare.
So it'll allow us to do a lot of things, but even most importantly, this should supply the healthcare workers throughout the central Virginia area and farther the needs finally that are coming up.
And this building symbolizes that. It symbolizes the faith that we have in you to help us in the future. And when you think about the contribution of the Commonwealth to this building, the Commonwealth of Virginia is saying, you are our future. You are part of solving the very difficult problems that confront us now in our nation, how we will take care of one another and do provide the finest care for all people. Health professions will be a huge part of that.
This new building means an exceeding capacity for the interprofessional and collaborative care that our university has come to value so greatly. In all, I'm overflowing with excitement about this physical embodiment of the hard work that's gone into providing the best learning environment for the college's students.
We're transforming this part of the city. Fantastic, very exciting, and I can tell you, Cecil, your dream is now a reality. This building sends a powerful message to Richmond and the Commonwealth that MCV Campus, VCU, VCU Health, and VCU Health Sciences plays an important role and a powerful message to the community. We're vital to the future of this region. We're educating the future of healthcare providers and leaders in medicine. We're transforming patient care, and truly our economic impact is unbelievable.